beautiful. Hi, buddy. Oh, so good.
Good morning from Sichuan Province.
We're at the train station in Chengdu and we're heading off to Emei Shan today.
Ooh, looks like it's time to line up. Do you feel as fresh as a flower?
Blooming flower.
Ooh, excellent. Whoa, it's a bit of a tourist frenzy here in the train station. There you are. So it looks like you can buy tickets for Emei Shan right here in the train station, which is really convenient. All trying to figure out exactly where to go and how to do it. We just bought tickets to take a bus to Wuxiangang parking lot, so hopefully we'll get there.
Yeah.
We're going this way. We made it to Wuxiangang.
Yeah.
High five. So from here, to walk to the top of the mountain golden summit of Emei Shan, it's apparently 50 kilometers and it takes 2 days. We are not doing that. We're just going to go for a short walk. It's about 2 to 3 hours round trip to see QingYin Temple, and then apparently there's a monkey forest. Then we're going to come back here. Here's the start of the walk. Monkey sticks? Oh, are they free? I think you have to pay for them. Do you think we need it though? Tim thinks these sticks are for shooing the monkeys away, but I think they're actually walking sticks, Bubba. Checking out the artist. Ready? mountain here. First monkey friend, cute little guy. You look really excited.
I can't climb.
Nice. Our first monkey sighting. Hi, buddy. So pretty. Two monkeys.
They were so great.
Yeah, we feel content to turn around now. Heading back to QingYin Pavilion. Right, we're gonna head across the lake over there for lunch.
Awesome.
Oh, so good. We're back at the beginning. Now we've got to go buy our tourist bus tickets from the Wuxiangang parking lot to Leidongping. Here's our bus. Okay, we're setting off at 1:29.
Good night.
It's pretty cold, so we just rented a coat for me. It's 30 renminbi with a 170 deposit, and I definitely need it. I'm like wearing leggings and a tank top. There's actually snow up here.
Yeah.
It's actually a really quick, maybe 20-minute walk from the Leidongping car park to the cable car station. Looks like we're the only ones who want to go up to the summit at this time. Okay. You get at the top of Emei Shan for 880 renminbi per night, but it's actually really nice. There's a flat screen TV, the bathroom's very spacious. Hello, I look kind of crazy in all my layers. There's even a bathtub. We're huddled by the heater because it's very cold, and you can only feel the heat to about here. The rest of the room is really cold, so we're hopeful that the whole room will be warm by the time we check out in the morning. We're gonna go look for some food. We're gonna try this restaurant here. It's very inviting. didn't realize it would be stomach. Right, we've drawn the curtains to create an artificial nighttime environment because it's only around 6:15 p.m., but we are both really tired and Tim is a little bit sick, so here he is in his cocoon. Good night from Emei Shan. Good night, husband.
Good night, my wife. I love you.
Love you.